Hey guys, and welcome back. Today we have a shootout tournament. Now it's gonna be, four teams. The Hammerheads, the Juggernauts, the Sentinels, and the Mud Dogs. So the first team is gonna be the Hammerheads versus the Juggernauts. So we're gonna do two, actually. So we're gonna get in, and then we're gonna have two tournaments. And then, yeah.
It's hockey's version of high noon.
All right, here we are.
Let's go.
Scores! Oh, man.
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape.
Dang.
But this one's in the back of the net.
Now let's go, And then we'll do that, and then...
Makes the save!
Aw,
focused in on the puck,
dang.
Gets himself in the center of it and makes an easy stop. Marchessault's up next, and with his team already up, and
let's
he makes it easy on the play.
He will
just
not.
Like they do in practice, stop just what the shooter has to offer. Couture's set
let's
to
go
here
yeah,
in the
let's
back
go.
Half of the second
do that,
round,
and, do that,
and his
and
team
then.
Desperately needs a goal. Makes it look easy on the play there, eh? I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Now let's see, will he make it?
He scores!
And he did.
Up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job. And he buries it for the
let's
goal.
Go!
I really liked how he made this look
let's
like he
go.
Was good and
what
deep.
A shot.
But he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes. Makes the stop.
This
is why they practice
close.
It, right, Ray? Yeah, keeping his on
now,
keeping
I'm going to do
possible,
the exact same
makes
thing.
A good save. Gives them absolutely
no,
I think the
no, that's not good. That is not
the
good.
Efficient. They don't
not
move
good.
A whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Oh my god.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing
now,
there.
If I score this, I'm still in.
Advantage goalie on that. Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good
dang.
View of it. There's just nowhere
now,
to shoot
the Juggernauts move on. And next we're going to have the Mud Dogs versus the Sentinels. Now, out of the Hammerheads, of the Juggernauts, of the Mud Dogs, and the Sentinels, I think it's got to be of the Sentinels that are my favorite. Yeah, so right here, the Mud Dogs and the Sentinels. Now, I think I'm going to be playing as the Sentinels. And I'll be facing the Mud Dogs. Here they are. And let's start. Now let's see if I will win this one,
the teams are
but
set.
I don't know, we'll be gotta
time.
See.
And he denies them.
The Mud really Dogs do not score.
Solid in the shootout.
That's my turn.
Ready to go here in this shootout. Gives them absolutely
oh, so close.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them. He's dialed in on that one. So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this. Makes the save. Focused in on the puck. Gets himself in the center of it. Makes an easy stop.
Round three is set to go. We have yet to... And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
Yossi's at center ice.
Now let's go wait and go there, wait. And then...
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Shot score!
Oh,
really good release here, James.
Man.
He doesn't have that puck on his stick long, and it's past the goalie.
Do that, and then go there.
Makes the stop. This is what
Dang it.
Keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
And believe me, I am trying. I'm trying. But I'm pretty much achieving it.
They don't move a whole
lot. I don't know
who they just really play their position solidly.
Steps up.
Yes!
Let's go! The pressure increases as the shots dwindle down. He had to score.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Advantage goalie on that.
Now, there's no dice. I got a good view of it, and there's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Denies him, and there's a win.
Well, he clinches the win with a nice stop.
And there
now
is
the Mud Dogs move on. To the championships. Now it's the Juggernauts versus the Mud Dogs. So I'm going to be playing for the Juggernauts. Let's see, where are the Juggernauts? I'm gonna be playing as those guys. Juggernauts are right here. Mud Dogs, where are you? There they are. Now, I'm pretty much thinking.
Hi everybody, it is.
I don't know who's gonna win, but I think I'm gonna be cheering for. Well, I'm cheering for the Juggernauts.
Really nice job.
And he denies them.
Dang.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Stamkos can build to this lead with a goal. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. It doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck. Gets himself in the center of it. Makes an easy stop.
And he breaks up the opportunity and falls with a poke check.
It. Dang.
And he buries it for the goal.
No way.
I really like how he made this look like he was going to deep.
But
he doesn't. He stays with the shot. And he capitalizes.
I got this.
And that'll do it as
no!
he comes up empty-handed.
Oh, that's going to feel terrible for him. I know other guys miss too, but
the Mud Dogs
he's got a chance
are
to extend
this
missing.
Year's champion. I literally have nothing to say other than congratulations to the Mud Dogs. Now we're in the next tournament, which is the animal tournament. Now I think it's going to be the sharks versus the elephants. Now, a comment below who would actually win a fight? A shark or an elephant? Oh, whoops. Now customize the team. Now, sharks are really good swimmers, but elephants are pretty strong. And that's why I'm have... Now, I don't know who to beat, the elephants or the sharks. The elephants are right here. I think I'm gonna go for the sharks. Sharks are right here. Yeah, I think I'm going for the sharks. Whoops, forgot to add a symbol. I'll fix that later. But I should focus on the tournament. And then for the next match is going to be, I think, the Giants versus the Dolphins. Yeah, I think the Giants versus the Dolphins. Yeah.
I'm James.
Now we all know a Giant is gonna win because a Dolphin is like a good swimmer. But Giants are big, and they could just squish them.
Makes it look easy on the play that way. I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time. Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray? Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save. Couture set
going,
to
I'm
go
going,
here
I'm
at
going.
Center. Scores!
Yes! Let's go!
It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape, but this one's in the back of the net.
My Sharks are winning this.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
If that went in, I would have been so mad.
Dang it. The goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Now, I don't know if McCreamy is watching this, but please make a video of another challenge. I like to watch it, and I would also
really
like to meet you
to be solid in the shootout.
Because you are my favorite a YouTuber.
Round.
I also subscribed, and also
really clutch play.
I would like to be friends with you.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie
I really
has
hope you're
to be
watching
good
this.
If you're going
to
collect some of them. He's dialed in on that one. So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Skinner.
And also,
to open things up here
if
and break
typical
this time,
gamer is also watching this,
focused in on the puck, gets himself in
I
the
also say the same for you.
Well, they're already up here, and they could win it with a goal right now. And he makes it look easy on the play, just like they do in practice.
And also
just
naturally.
What the shooter has to offer. As the shootout rolls on here,
well,
here's
basically
an opportunity to put
all my favorite YouTubers are pretty much Fresh, McCreamy, a typical gamer, Lachlan, Nasher.
Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray? Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
And also, Nasher, I absolutely love your GoPro hockey videos.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole
And
lot.
I also watch
really
your NHL videos.
He's dialed in on that one.
And they're really good,
so
and I also want to see
them.
And that's why I watch it every day.
Really good at this. Advantage goalie on that. Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck. Well, he can really break it open with a goal here as we extend the shootout. And he denies him.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Now, no one has scored. So let's see if I can win here.
Pumped away from danger.
Oh, man. Hey, this is going to take long.
Well, let's see if we can break this tie here as we move on to the
next
round.
Please, don't score this. Oh, my God.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, makes an easy stop.
Come on. This is going to take so long.
And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
The table is set, the cutlery's all in place, and he can make it look easy on the play.
Come on!
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway.
It's gonna take so long.
Well, that bonus point is still up for grabs here for makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
And also, I'm not sure if you are watching this, I would like you to teach me how to make how to do better moves in the NHL 22 in the shootouts. Because I'm starting to get bad at shootouts. And, Now the Elephants go on to the next round. Next we have the Dolphins versus the Giants. Now, everyone I pretty much said of a YouTuber, please, make a video of something I will enjoy. Oh, whoops, not online. That's not what I meant. Well, it's not what I meant of something I might enjoy. But I'm a creamy, a typical gamer, fresh Lachlan. I would like you to come into my games and maybe kill me in the games of Fortnite, because I would actually love that. And pretty much, yeah. And also, if I actually meet you in the game, my mind would be blown.
You are entering a world of infinite possibility. Do not limit yourselves, my friend.
And also, while I'm in a game, can you wear your normal skins? A Lachlan, can you, do your Lachlan skin? And Creamy, can you do the Purple Skull Trooper? And Fresh, wear your normal skin. But a typical gamer, I don't know if you have a normal skin yet. But
I really like how he made this look like he was gonna deep.
Yeah, so just
a
pick a skin
and he capitalizes.
Yeah, so
and he scores!
Get up, pick the score, and finish it off. Really nice job. Really difficult.
Yeah, so I would literally love to meet you. I've been trying to find you in games for a very long time.
And
I tried everything, every a possible thing I could think of to try and find you guys. I tried to even add you, but I couldn't find you. So that's why the only way is to become a YouTuber and then ask you guys to find me in games. And then you kill me, so I know it's you. And the Giants move on. Now it's the Giants versus the Elephants. Now I'm going to subscribe to all of your channels, so I could see if you actually posted a video of you coming into my games. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that after this. Now, whoever wins this match will be our champion.
It's hockey's version of High Noon, the Shootout. Let's go.
Two good teams against... Well, a good team against a good team.
The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Zigzag.
Makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him, he's really good at this.
And I would like to meet goals.
Gives him absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
He scores!
Dang.
Head up, pick the spot. Finish it off. Really nice job.
Advantage goalie on that.
Dang.
There's no dice. I got
a whole open spot.
Soderlund's the first skater.
And I didn't get a goal. He scores this. I really want the Giants to win.
Well, if there was ever a time to score one, this is it. Here we go. Makes the save.
The Elephants are the champions.
There it is, a big win